How we doing tonight, people? Congratulations to Dustin and Jamie. Yeah. They actually did it, from what I hear. All right, so we got a new EP back there at the merch booth. You should check it out. This is a song. Off that. Tragedy. aren't you glad to see the beast inside of me? Tragedy. You guys are off the hook. You lost your glasses? Oh, they're here somewhere. You don't need that shit. All right, so you guys ready to party tonight? We had a wedding here. So, I think some shots are in due, right? We got some clippage over here on these monitors with the bass. I don't know what's going on there. All right, so. So what I was saying was, I think we're due for some shots, motherfuckers. Yeah, yeah. Hey, and I don't know if you heard, we have a shot ski over there. That you and three of your friends and can enjoy. Check. Yeah, I don't hear it now.
Coming from your guitar, actually. I just needed your guitar.
You did?
Yeah. It's
you need me to pull that mic away a little bit, or? The great thing about being the first band is you work out all the shit. What do you think, brother? Should we just play? Okay. So it's called living it up, all right? We'll be right back. crazy. So, you got any meat fans out there tonight, Darrell?
Yeah!
I don't know when the last time everybody saw us, but we got a little bit different look tonight. Mr. Tracy Dickinson over there on bass. Yeah, that's you, my friend. He always has the best shirts. Lindsay Smith on backups. Yes. And Mr. Jesse on drums. So, besides the wedding, is anybody here to see Downfall? A lot of people here thought this night would never happen. All the way around, right? Anybody want to do a shot with me? Well, cheers to all you people out there, including Scotty. The glass is looking full. All right, we can go home now. All right. damn it, here I am on the road again. I get a little less cowbell in my monitors, please? Are we still doing all right, people? It is still very early. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta take this. I'll call you back. Just kidding. Fucking people don't call. Let's get some funky going on. If you guys want to come up, dance, can, you know. We got to get you ready for the downfall. You know. They're going to be up here just like knocking your shit off, man. I know I lived it for a minute. Bye. All right, we're just about done. We got to meet. We got a merch booth. If you want some shit, you know, if you lost your shirt tonight for some reason, you should buy one. You know, shot glasses, bunch of cool shit that you can buy for your mom. And, you know, and stuff, you know. If you're having a bad hair day, you know, you need a hat. Anybody seen a thrower?
I'm working on it.
Nobody should give me a pair of drumsticks. So I brought my fucking own. What's up, bubs? Congratulations! So, we got to break down for a minute. We like to, there's a birthday hitter tonight, Kelly. Did I get that shit right? Hello. Well, Kelly, right there, yeah. 50-25, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. Never bother to you, I'm a bother to you, motherfucking happy birthday, oh. Happy birthday to you, you're not 52. Happy birthday to you.
Stab you in the back, another line of
you so much. Downfall's up next, people. Good night.